did we get? Poison staff. Nice. Okay. Beautiful. We want to get some damage output here. Right, so you're getting staff. What I've got for you is much better than that. So where's my wound? Where's my wound katana? Yeah, you get that. And then you get that one. Cool, and then we can put the rest away. Okay. And then when we've made some more gold, I'll upgrade their armor as well. Right, back to Big Town. Nice. Don't really need to do that, we'll just take you out. I don't really feel like I need to hit any of you hard, really. Yeah. Right, can I go back to Big Town now, please? Thank you. Do, 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 do. A distraught frost elf messenger approaches you with flailing arms. Already got two of them. Waiting for one more. Someone help us! What's going on? A dragon! It is ravaging the wall and tearing our settlements apart. Ooh, a dragon, you say? At least try to contain your excitement. We'll slay this dragon. Show us the way. Hold on, what colour is this beast? White. Why? Take a lore roll. 19. You recall the pale dragons are among the most powerful of their kind. We'd love to help you. If it wasn't clear enough, that means it's endgame content. There's a new side quest to the wall. You can face the dragon at any time. Oh, okay. Right, let's... That's the new dragon that I have to... Will I have any free time this summer? What, for doing D&D? Or for something else? Oh, do I needed to make two of them. Did I say two? I've got to go back and get more energy drink. That's annoying. Ambushed by jesters. Time away from work, holiday. Yeah, holiday. I haven't got anything planned. I've got holiday that I can take. So, I haven't planned any time off yet. Right, so, to make these, what do I need? I need energy drink. Yeah, that. And what was the other... item. Oh, a magic mushroom. Oh, okay. Make one of those. Yay, I conveyed them both. Let's go back to there. Without getting attacked. Okay, it's a nice amount of damage. I like it a lot. Let's deal with you first. Nice! 162 crit, beautiful. Really? Oh, I wish they did that over here. That'd be nice. Success! Yay! Ooh, level ups! More spell damage! No, cancel that. Seal the deal. Isn't role-playing a delicate diplomatic situation fun? There'd better be more dragon fights coming. Deliver miracle concoction to the air docks. That should convince the air pirates to help you open a new route to Expandria. Okay. Your party is being attacked. Protect the miracle concoctions. You can save vacation day to take a week in the fall if you'd rather, but you get less in the summer then. Yeah, we can take ours throughout the year, so... Nice! Oh, you're making good use of that new blade I've given you. Liking it. Alright, you three at the front, go away. Oh, and you at the back. We present this miracle concoction as an example of the valuable trade routes in Expandria. Nicely done. Yeah. I'm not going to get that voice right. Oh, another level up. Yeah, that one. Off the charts. Time to set sail. Your new route stands approved. The Red Wastes is the shortest route, but ill wind blows there. Okay, sounds reasonable. Sail ho for the Red Wastes. Okay. Go there. My mum was saved from last year and then took the holiday this year to be able to go on an Asian tour for 3 months. Nice! Who dares to fly in our part of the sky? That would be us. Do you have a problem with that? That's a shame. Deal with it. Rest. This be sandwich territory. Why haven't we heard of these sandwiches? We've been to Red Waste loads of times. They've been absent on a witch's sabbatical. Ours is a peaceful mission, let us pass. We're quite harmless, have no doubt. It's the ill winds that you should worry about. Oh, are these the... okay. Let's Okay, so not worrying about you too much. Beautiful. It is normal to take a few walks. It's normal to take a few weeks off in the summer here. If you don't, it's usually because you don't have a permanent employer. It's actually fairly unusual, I find, for people to take like 4 weeks off and stuff. For weeks after each other, so you know, like 3 or 4 weeks at a time. Some people do it. I just personally find it a bit odd. It's just something I've never really done. Yeah, go away. You're annoying me. Thank you. These guys are treacherous, as you can see. To get there safely, follow me. Expandria Castle, safe and sound. Hard port and bring her around. Expandria's business is looking up. Yay. Now what we got? The Super Grimm brothers were seen lurking at the Crystal Caverns. Are they persons of interest again? Finding fugitives is the thing. Travel to the Crystal Caverns to investigate. Okay. This is just going to be another dungeon, isn't it? I have something like 22-23 days that I can take. I just haven't arranged anything, that's all. Aha! The Crystal Caverns. A vast, wonderful wonderland of crystal caves. So sparkly. More wannabe miners looking to strike it rich. We're not here to mine gems. We don't mine gems, we mine the sparkle from gems. Ah. Mate the competition. Okay, are they going to be like really hardy? Maybe not. They do a lot of damage. They do a lot of damage. More than I was expecting. Let's just make sure of this, yeah? Oh, I beat Fifi-Ann! I had to respec my entire team, but I beat Fifi. Small victory. There's an endless swarm of them. Okay. Well, I suppose we go into the dungeon then. Ooh, sparkly caves. What's this way? Four crew chairs are... Oh, so it's always the same stuff, though. What's this? Critical hits cause everyone to take 10 damage. Ah, great. My team is built on crits. This could hurt. Could really do with my cleric doing some healing around now. Any time would be good. Actually, let's defend. Defend. Right, heal. Now kill it. I actually wanted you to kill it. Oh, okay. The crit actually killed itself. Okay. Well, this is not a fun place to be. Let's try this one. The former use of this room is hard to determine. Now it's filled with trash, waste, and bones. Okay. This room is filled with rusted metal, large blades project down from the ceiling and upwards from the floor. Apparently this trap triggered once and was never reset. Suddenly, small poison darts fly from the darkness. It's a trap! Oh, jeez. Oh, I've got some phoenix feathers with me, so it's not exactly a huge issue. At first glance, we're attacked. By what? Shattering shrill. That's going to be the death of me, that. I do a lot of crits. Healing wave. Okay. Jeez. No, I can't. I'm just gonna have to hit you normally. Luckily, magic doesn't crit, so that's fine. Okay, that wasn't a crit, so that's good. You just hit normally, please. Good. Right, you heal. I need to try and make sure I don't actually crit anything, or as little as possible. Can I? That's not a crit, that's good. Alright, kill him. Heal up again. Okay. No. Okay, the Crystal Caves is a pain in the backside. See what's this way. You encounter a wounded troglodyte abandoned by its peers. It is of no threat to you. What do you do? Leave it be. And then there's more. The center of this room is a deep pit covered with thick iron bars. In the pit you find a confused person held captive. As a token of gratitude, the captive draws the dungeon layout on your map. Ah, thanks. Okay, that would have been useful earlier. Right. You arrive at a burial chamber with a royal sarcophagus. The carving in the wall warns intruders and mentions a curse. What do you do? We loot the sarcophagus! Ah, oh, damn it! As you move further into the room, there's a sturdy chest in the room and you find no key. And that health potions. The chest reveals a healing potion collection. Two of, because we've only got two rods. Okay, you're nearly blinded by the sparkle filling the room. Someone has set up shiny gems in a perfect formation to fill the room with light. You quickly pocket the gems and the room goes dark. You greedy you. Okay. The only thing in this room is a puddle of some icky substance. Right, you eat some stuff. Because you're just getting dumped on constantly. And you're my healer, so I kind of want you to stay alive, please. Thank you. Moving on. Move on to the next floor. The walls of this room are covered with mouldy blah da 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 da, yeah, get attacked. And shattering shrill again. Alright. Good. Right. Not gonna use that. We'll use that. Oh, get over with your crits. I like how they keep killing themselves at the end of these by critting themselves. Okay, so let's just move straight to where we need to go. In the corner of the room, okay. Oh, it's a trap. Oh, great. The entire team gets hit. As we move further into the room, we get attacked. No. Okay. Yay, level up. You want more in that, please? Right. Oh, hang on. I think I went the wrong way. Oops. Oh, bugger it. Jeez. Stop hitting me. There we go. +2 threat, +2 to critical. Might be useful anywhere other than here. I've gone the wrong way. I don't quite know how I went the wrong way, because I swear there was a passage there before. So there's a chest in the room and you find no key. Okay, more healing potions. Yay! Okay, you entered the room that was apparently been a library. Okay, the pile of books. Oh, that's it. Nothing more. We decide to move to the next floor. At the centre of the room, you see a small puddle. The water in it seems very clear and has a magical glow. Yay, let's drink it. Sweet. You're nearly blinded by the sparkle filling the room. Yep, nick the gems. You enter a room with items on 4 pedestals. Yep, we will nick... Oh, where's money? Let's get the money. Anything else? Ah, it's a big room. Okay, so this is the final floor. So the question will be, where's the bad guys? Let's go this way. An earthy odour greets you to this underground garden. Clusters of mushrooms grow all around the room. As you inhale the spore-filled air, you feel your lungs burning. The poison trap. Okay. Moving on. You enter a room filled with mirrors of all shapes and sizes. Most of them are regular mirrors. It's a confusion mirror trap. Okay. You come upon an ancient tomb covered in dust and cobweb. What do you do? Inspect the tomb. The tomb is not that important after all. It contains orcish knock-knock jokes that make very little sense. That's just rude. There's going to be one of these two passages, so we might as well do these bits just in case. Oh, we'll get attacked. Nice crit. Let's get rid of you. Alright, I'm gonna get some damage here. Oh no, no crits, okay. You're gonna crit? There's a crit and he's down. Okay, nothing of importance there. This is where they're going to be. Upon entering the... Yeah, okay. We get attacked. I'm starting to see a trend here. Okay. There's a crit. Okay. Lightning! I didn't even realize the beetle was there. Whoops. Purge! Alright, that's him gone. And him gone. And him gone. Yay, and we got a sword. So, as I suspected, it's this way. You arrive at a burial chamber with a royal sarcophagus of water. Yeah, okay. We're going to loot it. We've awakened and angered an ancient guardian. Is that the ancient guardian? Okay. The very scary ancient guardian. Moving right along. At the stone throne located at the back of this wall sits the end boss of this dungeon. It commands its minions on you and attacks. Okay. Right, let's steal that front line. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, this is gonna hurt. Come on. Oh, there's the crit. Do, 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 do. Get rid of you. Not so tough now, are you, all by yourself? I'm a little bit concerned that we have no mana really left. Right, so now we should have the boss. Spiders have taken over sparkle mining from the hard-working dwarves. What's sparkle mining anyway? People want gems because they sparkle. We leave the gem and take the sparkle. But you can't hold sparkle or touch it. It's not like a bit of coin. Believe me, sparkle is the money of the future. If you say so, we're looking for the Super Grimm Brothers. Have you seen them? I will show you their hideout if you will please clear the cavern of claim jumping spiders. That should be easy enough. Hang on, hang on. Hang on. What I want to do is that. That's all I need, that's fine. Right, now. Is it brewing trouble I want to do? Back to there again. There we go, let's start the quest. Yep. Done that. Right. Uh There's room in the deep pit. Okay. Yay. Where's my map of the... You usually give me a map. Oh, are these meant to be the cave jumping spiders? Oh. Okay. I figure it's easier just to get them dead as quickly as possible. Alright. Oh, there is no ladder. You enter a room filled with mirrors of all... Yep, okay. Mirror trap. Further ahead, you see? You arrive at a burial chamber, royal sarcophagus. I loot it! Ooh, pound of rock. Nice, I can make a charm out of that. Okay. What do I pick? Well, I never get anything good, so we'll just nick the money. And right. First you notice the small pile of ashes on the floor of this chamber. Then you notice that small superheated sparkles appear around you, burning you. It's a flame trap! Okay. The room features an alcove with a magnificent treasure chest. The setup looks almost too good to be true. What do you do? Grab the treasure. Aww, it was an illusion. That's just mean. Okay, flame trap. A grinning gargoyle made of black marble is staring at you with red ruby eyes. Oh, cool, we get two ruby eyes. You come upon a stairway that descends deeper into the caverns, but it's swarming with guards. That's a swarm, is it? Okay. Who's in the back row here? You in the back row? It's difficult to tell. I think the beetles are actually in the back row here. I didn't notice that. Okay. In the corner of this otherwise empty room, you see a crude ladder. Yep. Okay. We get attacked by... Oh, goody. And there's a spider there. Must remember there's a spider there. Here, come here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Further ahead, you see the wall of this room. Angry gecko guarding its treasure. Okay. Okay, so let's go into the big room. A swirling portal appears. Okay, monsters. Oh. I thought with the portal it was going to be like something new and interesting, but no. I could but hope. Yes, I kind of don't want to hurt you because I want to get a healing. So I'm going to do that so that I can heal. Then I'm going to kill you. Oh, hang on. Go this way. On the wall of this chamber, you see a beautiful tapestry. Oh, updates. Okay. Anything this way? Burial chamber. We're going to loot it. Ooh, an ancient guardian. Please don't hurt me. Okay. Alright, what have we got now? Okay, so that's all of that. Try this way. On the end wall you see a seashell shaped fountain with magic symbols engraved on it. The water seems fresh and clear. What do you do? We'll drink it, of course. So we can lose all of our energy. We needed a rest, it's fine. Horseshoe and a pile of shiny gems. As you pick up the biggest gem, the horseshoe starts to look strangely attractive, but you can't quite tell why. Okay. See a storage room full of miners, but not the kind you'd prefer to see. Spidey, screw it. Ooh, lots of spiders. Okay. This is more my kind of jam. That's one. Ooh, we don't have the shattery thing this time. Stop hitting my healer. Alright, do I get a go now? Alright, you. I'm going to use that on him. Let's just murder any one of them, please. And you, deal with the front row. Do I have anything that will give you back a decent amount of mana? I suppose Doe will do. Wow, you just... What the hell? Right, would somebody please kill these? Thank you. Go away. They did a lot of hurt. Oh, priesty goodness. Got. Could have a banana and some fish. Oh, hang on, and a healing potion. There we go. That's better. Ooh, we've got a passage down. Was this room covered with dirt? Oh, okay. I'm guessing we go this way. You arrive at a burial chamber with the royal sarcophagus. A carving in the wall warns intruders and mentions a curse. Yeah, you know we're going to loot it. Ooh, more rock. Sweet. Further ahead, you see, four pedestals. Take the money, take the money. At the center of this room is a deep pit. Mistaking you for an enemy, the shaken captive screams and causes some enemy attention. Yeah, because spiders come running when, you know, something like that happens. Game logic. Okay, so spider gets a go, and obviously crits. Why wouldn't he? Right, you go away. You heal. You blow up. And then there's more. This chamber was once an armory. Most of the items have been removed from the weapon racks, but you still found something. A poison charm. Nice. Oh, okay, it branches out. We'll take the big room. Yeah, we'll drink it. Yay, we lose our energy again. I've got to stop drinking those things. It seems almost too quiet. Then you realize you stepped into the main chamber of the Spidey Queen. Uh-oh. We're used to dealing with royalty as of late. Spidey Queen, skirt. Okay. Let's just get rid of the bat, because the bat doesn't really make a lot of difference. Let's... you don't actually have as much health as I was expecting. Okay. You do a lot of damage, though. I'll give you that. Right, Spidey Queen gone. Oh, that's done. Over to you. Yay! Oh, sweet. Yeah. More crits, so long as we're not in this bloody crystal cave. Walls have ears. Fight in a ranged battle, okay. Sandals leads to the hideout of the Super Grim Brothers in another part of the caverns. It's empty. They must have heard us coming and cleared out, but where did they go? If only these walls could talk. Talking wall. If only. A talking wall! What are the odds? I heard the Super Grim Brothers say they're heading to the Naughty Marsh. Thanks for the tip, talking wall. Travel to Naughty Marsh. Right, no, I want to go to Expandera. I want to get a proper full... No, heal in. Oh, would you stop it? You trick us. We talk. Barely. You learn lesson now. Okay. I'd have preferred to have more abilities and energy to kill you all, but you know, I can work with this. Okay. That's just rude. Ah, dear, oh dear, oh dear. You wanna have a go? No? Okay. Tessen? What is Tessen? That is a new item for me. No, I want to go to there. Thank you, now let me rest. Thanking you kindly. Right, now let's go to the... there. So we meet again. I was going to say that. This can only end one way. Bam! Everyone dies! Okay. Grim and grimmer. Let's go. Time for a super grim showdown. All he wanted was to make people see the dark futility of life. And appreciate our juggling skills. Is that too much to ask? Okay, let's see just how bad you two actually are. Okay, you've got a bit of health, I'll give you that. Well, that's one down. Okay. Interesting. You've got weakness, so yeah, you don't do as much damage. You're still screwed. Right, you are going to shield. Not even vaguely bothered. Nice. Yay. Fine, you win. Enjoy it while you can. What does that mean? You'll see, we've prepared a big surprise, and when it hits, everybody dies! Yeah, that's like his catchphrase or something. Let's do a rest. Could have done with the warrior actually getting some health back, but you know. Could have been worse. Oh no, he's going to get most of it back. Right. We have a few questions. The Super Grim Brothers have grim news. We sold Dragon Mint when the King killed our comedy career, but we didn't sell it all. What are you getting at? Set up a Dragon Mint bomb rigged to blow when time runs out. Punchline, Dragon come, and bam, everybody dies. Escort the Super Grim Brothers to Expandria Castle. Okay. We're going to get attacked along the way, though. Your party is being attacked. Protect the Super Grim Brothers. Jesters? Have I not killed you lot enough? Oh dear God, Barry. Their jokes were bad enough. Rest. I don't trust it when I do that. Where did you hide the Dragon Mint bomb? We'll never tell. The pestering jesters will get it out of you. Hello, boys. You're going to harass us first, aren't you? And they say PCs never learn. Kill 7 pestering jesters in 1 or more battles to continue the quest. Okay. This is going to be annoying if I don't actually... Ooh, nice crit. My go. Nice crit. Right, well, that's that quest done. I'm all warmed up. Your turn, Grim and Grimmer. Well, that's a lot of XP. I'll take that. Let's see. Yeah, backstab. Thank you. Alright. Rest. Okay. Guarded past. Psst! Heroes, over here! While the jesters pester the prisoners, please fetch a box hidden in the guard tower at the Great Paywall. Okay. What are you doing poking around in our guard tower? Everybody's so aggressive in this world. Okay, I am literally just, you know, walking up to people and slaughtering them, but, you know, it's a completely different process and different mechanism. They attacked me first. Honest. There are a lot of boxes in the guard tower, but one of them is looking particularly mysterious. Okay. Here you go, sorceress. What's in the box? The diary of Queen Polly. We don't know much about her. King Smarty rescued Polly from the Dragon King's dungeon. They married and she became our queen. That's a sweet story. Yes, but the rest of the story is sour. Oh, okay. Yay, level ups. Once upon a time, Sir Smarty slew the Dragon King and became our new king. We all lived happily ever after until Queen Polly died. That's a sad story. I told you it because I have another quest for you. Please fetch the skull of the Dragon King from Naughty Marsh. Is that all? Yeah, that's never going to be all. Don't talk rubbish. This is a long quest line. The skull of the Dragon King was buried in a mound deep in the Naughty Marsh. You can find the correct spot with relative ease. Yes, you fight all these nasty looking people. Once you've fought them, you're pretty much sure you're at the right place. My go. Ooh. That's good. I'll take that. Let's grab you. Oh, you didn't decide to come and play. Okay. Let's see, which one do you? Nice. Okay. Bye. Okay. You dig up the skull, an eerie feeling sets upon you. Deliver the skull to the sorceress at Expandria Castle. Okay. One very heavy Dragon King skull. I'll take that, thanks. Ooh, loads of XP. Loads and loads of XP. Yeah! What else we got? The punchline. The jesters pestered a confession from the Supergrim brothers. The Dragon Mint bomb is hidden in the Crystal Caverns. It could go off at any time. Please find and deactivate the Dragon Mint bomb and save our precious kingdom. Oh, really? Hang on. Don't like the Crystal Caverns. Oh hey, welcome back! Did you see the Supergrim brothers hide some barrels of Dragon Mint? Come to think of it, Jake mentioned stashing the barrels in the East Dungeon. Okay. We must go to the East Dungeon. Okay. Oh, yay. Just what we love. Die! Mostly. I'm not worrying about crits right now. Unless you do that. That's just mean. Go away, bug. Hey, Sparkle! Does that mean you finished your D&D thing, or were you not doing that with many? Further ahead, you see, there's a crack in the wall with something behind it. What do you do? Get it. A glowing blue stone. Yay, good. Okay, right. Nothing else in there. We'll go this way then. Great. We've got to stop this chatter, because we keep alerting the guards. We're not very good at doing the sneaky thing here. It was amazing. And then there's more. Okay, yeah, it's fine. Oh, nothing else this way. Okay, that's unusual. Let's go this way then. Buzzing insects fill the room. After a tense near fight, my character froze another's back and we all started spinning him so fast he took flight. Okay. You hear quiet footsteps from the corridor, but you don't see anyone there. Okay. Okay. Walls are covered with broken bookshelves, and in the middle of the room there's a pile of partially burned books. Okay. Nothing this way then. It's always the last path I choose. This room seems empty. Okay. The only thing in this room is a puddle of sticky, icky substance. Oh, really? The centre of this room is a deep pit covered with thick iron bars. In the pit you find a confused captive. The captive tells you the location of the traps. Okay. that mean I'm not going to get trapped while I'm down here? Okay, that's just gross. You enter a room with items on four pedestals. Yay, okay, take the coins. Take the small path first. You encounter a wounded troglodyte abandoned by its peers. It is of no threat to you. What do you do? Well, leave it be. Otherwise we end up having to fight it and... A gust of chilly air welcomes you to this empty room. Then I accidentally did 8 damage to the character because I rubbed the holy symbol my character has against his face because he's a vampire. It did critical damage of 8. Would you lot stop doing crits? As I'm about to, you know, try and do loads of crits. I've got 2 of my books come through. So I've got the starter kit now, and two of the books. Yay! And then there's more. In the center of the room is a crude stone table. On the table is a small wooden cup filled with what looks like sparkling water. Drink it! Drinking from it, you feel a revitalizing sensation deep within. Sweet! Most of the time I get drowsy, so that's quite cool. Oh dear God. I hope the arcane, when he tried to do it, just smacked him in the face. The floor of this chamber is covered with sleeping mats and piles of straw. Your discussion about classification of monsters alerts the guards. you're nearly blinded by the sparkle filling the room. Sparkle! You're in the room. Someone left some gems. Okay. I've got so many of these red gems now. It is just... I've got 12 of them. 12. I just keep finding them all over the place. People like doing it. I'll go this way. The only thing in this room is a puddle of icky substance. Okay. Oh, and the stairs. In the corner of this otherwise empty room, you see a crude ladder. You decide to move to the next floor. This room seems to be a combat training room. You notice fighting circles drawn on the floor and wooden fighting dummies. Find something valuable hidden under the debris. Yay, thank you. Let's go that way. The walls of this room are covered with mouldy, torn tapestries. Oh, and we get attacked. Okay. Nice crit. No, I don't care about the damage I took for that. That was a beautiful crit. Oh, would you stop doing critical hits? You're a bug! How is a bug doing that many critical hits? Grrr! Okay, tap monsters. Kill that without doing crits. Oh, there it is, another crit from the bloody spider. Get out. I'm rumored one was worth a lot came around and now three tribes came for trading for it. Oh, okay, cool. Nice hit. Right. Heal, please, thank you. Okay. You didn't even fight anyone in the second side. This is the thing, this... The image of Dungeons & Dragons from Knights of Pen & Paper is not really the way that Dungeons & Dragons generally is. You'd have thought you lot would have learnt by now. Actually, no. I suppose if I actually let any of you survive, then you might learn. Crit. A crit from the damn bug. Everything that damn bug does is a crit. I swear. I clicked on the button for the electrical damage. Oh well. I'm not wasting abilities on you. As you move further into the room, our captive. The captive thanks for his rescue. Yay, thank you. Whoop. Right. When entering this room, you notice that you've interrupted the lunch hour of the end boss of this dungeon. It gets rather angry. Where's the boss? Where's the boss? What the fuck? What is going on in your D&D? Okay, I'm just getting rid of you bug because you're annoying me. Oh look, a crit from a bug. Again. Okay, but why would she think she's for sale? Nice hit, nice hit. Do 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 do.
Alright, do we have to, can we, okay, before we do that, you use a healing potion. Just in case. Ah, okay. What, I've just... Did I not do the actual... Was I not doing the quest? I wasn't doing the damn quest, was I? I had just gone there rather than start doing the dungeon. And then there's more. The study chest. The two potions inside. No energy potions. Why are there never any energy potions? It's just rude. And no food. Alright, well, just have to carry on as we are. I don't really want to. Okay. Oh, layout of the dungeon. Thank you. Okay, right. Let's just... I'm going straight there. I'm not worried about everything else. But the exit is open. They're empty now. Well, hang on. Okay, this is alien. Right. Something has been spinning webs down here. Could it be spiders? At a guess. Crit. Oh, didn't crit. My god, a spider didn't crit. Though the bat did. Randomly. Mage Blast. No! I clicked on the Mage Blast! Ah! Thank you. And there's the crit. Stop hitting me with critical hits, you little bugs! I'm not even entertaining. And the crit. Go away. Yay. Alright, go to the next level. Oh, good, we turn up and get attacked. So at least there's no spiders. You know, gotta give blessings where they're due. Oh, so close. Rude. Cool. Victory! The water seems fresh and clear. Yeah, we'll drink it. And we become drowsy and have no energy left. What do we do? Loot the sarcophagus. Yay! Kill it. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. I don't need special abilities to kill you. Finished who's designed? What, your moon fae? And then there's more. On the left side of this cairn, you notice a small chest you you notice it's left unlocked. Yay, gold. I've got a lot of gold. Right, we're going straight for there. Gecko, yeah, not interested. Go to there. It's much colder here. There is frost on the walls and floor. This part of the cavern belongs to ice trolls. Well, doesn't the rest of it? I've been, you know, fighting them for the last hour or two. Okay, heal. Alright, we can still do a fair amount of damage just by hitting normally. If they could stop critting constantly. Get this fight over with. There we go. You already asked that, Barry. We're going to look and see what we could do. I'll have to check the player's handbook. Well, that's useful. Right, ladder. First glance, you seem to be empty, but you're not. You're attacked. Again. Let me see what races are available. I don't know whether there's something like that. We may have to come up with something. We would have to look at what time frames were suitable for having to have you wound up. That's it. That's all your health. You're not getting any more. As that happens. Yeah, I've got phoenix feathers, you're fine. Okay, so I'm guessing that's going to be the boss room. Yeah, I thought so. Okay. Why would you be playing any instruments of any sort? You're an ice troll and two spiders. Oh dear god. There's a good hit. Yes, Dungeons and Dragons, basically. Okay, Gecko, cool. In the center of this room lies a pedestal that holds an old tome. What do you do? Inspect the tome. Knock knock jokes. Yay. You arrive at a burial chamber. Yeah, loot it. And guardian. Yeah, okay. I'm really not bothered. Just whenever you're done. Victory? Okay. So it's somewhere else in here. In the corner of this room, you notice a skeleton wearing a rimmed leather hat. The skeleton is holding a purse tightly in its grasp. We're just thieves. This is what we are. We're thieves. You hear a loud clatter as if 100 lids flew off at once. and then fell silent. That's not good. We went to the main hall. You're too late. The tops have popped. There's dragon mint everywhere. Can we stuff it back in the barrels? Don't bother. This is a bad time to get a dragon. This is a very, very bad time to get a dragon. Okay. Because I can't use a phoenix feather now. Okay. I've got no energy to do anything. Oh, to be honest, that could have been worse. I was actually expecting that to be worse. There we go. You're almost dead, buddy. Stay down. You don't need to get up. Helm of Power. The skills cost 5 less energy to activate. Ooh. Ooh, okay. I promised you dragons, and dragons you got. And yes, we beat them all. Except the one the young lady killed in the swamp. If all those dragons had shown up here, you'd have been in trouble. Well, yeah. I guess she helped even the odds a bit. But we're taking full credit for this one. Okay. Nice. Vault War Dragons. Okay, I would. I really would. But I need to rest. I need to go and heal up. My warrior is screwed. Okay, so let's just get rid of some bits. So I don't need any of this. I'll buy some food and stuff in a minute. Oh no, no, glass slippers might be useful. Might be, but phoenix feathers, yeah. Okay, Barry, see you later. Put those in there. Oh, pound of rock, guess we'll keep those as well. Right. Selling this stuff off. Okay. Anything from in here that we want? Don't know what that is, but that looks quite cool. Just as a random item, that looks quite cool. I kind of want you to have that, because that would be good for your healing ability. But I don't know quite how I put it on you. Bit armor? Helm of Power? Oh, you can wear it. Why couldn't you put it there then? There we go. Sparkle, so I'm going to be trying at some point. I've got to read the books and stuff. I've bought the starter box, the player's guide, the monster's guide, and the dungeon master guide. So the plan is that I will be running a dungeon, a quest at some point. I need to get my head around it all, though. Right, is there anybody else that can use that? really important for you, to be honest. Yeah, you have that. To be honest, I don't think that's really important either. Let's give you more crit chance. Put these charms away, put that away. We'll get some random charms out of that. We've got a weakness charm, okay. It's 5th edition. I believe. That's the player's guidebook that I've got. Kind of want one of them. But I need Dragon Mint. And I don't know, all this talk of Dragon Mint, I don't actually have any. Actually, let's poison. Want that. Let's take that. Yeah, that should be done enough. And then we're gonna buy some charms. Got 4 of those. Equipment. Heavy armor. We need 1 of those. And then some medium. 3 medium armors. Of course. Minnie knows about it. I'm surprised she hasn't been talking to you about it. Right, so for the warrior. Let's see. Let's do a weakness charm on the on that. Resist 5% resist on that. Okay. That's resist against confusion. She's going on about that she wants to use some dragonborn that she's got. Okay, right. Let's see. You, I don't want you getting stunned. You just get super armor. You, I don't want you getting confused, which means that you get the resistance to poison. It'll be your first non-homebrew character. What do you mean by first non-homebrew? I don't understand the terminology yet. I'm not all up on these things yet. Consumables. Okay, so just check the brewing station. What do I need? Recover from all conditions. A sandwich. Pizza. Burger. So pizzas. Red tomato cheese. Where do I get the tomatoes from? I'm hoping I can get them from somewhere. I suppose I can't get them from here. Okay, I see what you mean. I bet you I can get some from here. So you're planning on doing just a standard race, are you? Gimme. Oh, I see. Okay. Right, let's go back to... So what's the quest line that's down there then? Did I rest? I need to make sure I rested. I did rest, okay. Wall-to-wall dragons. We beat another dragon. We're experienced dragon slayers now. If it's dragons you want, try the West Dungeon. Huge dragon down there. Another dungeon crawl? Really? Make a perception roll. Nailed it! Oh, you found my secret door. It's a shortcut to the bottom of the West Dungeon. Thanks, Talking Wall. You dodged most of the monsters, but not all of them. Oh, okay, straight into Ice Trolls. Okay. Nice. Sweet. Okay, that's a fair bit of damage. Now, a drow is a dark elf, yeah? That's kind of the impression I got from the player handbook. Moonfey, Daemonfey, Demonkin. Okay, you've come up with some weird races. Or the community has, at least. Alright, can I fight the dragon now? Hall of the Dragon King. A rainbow dragon. Ooh, okay. Alright, can I fight it? I want to fight the dragon. In the old Hall of the Dragon King, you encounter a rainbow dragon. Yeah, I know, I saw. Who dares intrude on my sorrow? You talk? The other dragons didn't talk. Other dragons? What other dragons? The ones we slew? You are dragon slayers? We slay other things too. If dragons and dragon slayers have returned, then she's in danger. I must go. I think that's the princessy queenie person. I think the princessy queenie person is the is actually like a dragonborn or something. Okay. An Undyne. Really? You're creating a character, an Undyne character, are you? Curiosity got the best of them. Yay, level ups! Okay, alright. Wallop everything. Wallop everything. Blame game. Return to Expandria Castle to warn about the Rainbow Dragon. Okay, because I'm not expecting the Rainbow Dragon to be there at all. Or, of course, to get attacked in the way. Really? I'm glad to be out of those crystal caves, because that was designed to get annoying. Which probably means I'll have to go back there in a minute. Go there. Don't get attacked along the way. Thank you. Looks like the Rainbow Dragon got here first. There they are, the Dragonbringers! Get them! Really? Really? That's quite bad. Right, I'm gonna leave me alone for a minute. We need to find out where the Rainbow Dragon went. You know what's funny? How we never ever saw a dragon until you showed up. Well, yeah, it kind of is, because we wanted dragons and so the Dungeon Master brought us here. Yeah, that is kind of our fault. Sorry about that. No hard feelings though, eh? Nothing was meant by it, you know. It's all in good fun and all. I'm sure you understand. Oh, would you stop attacking me? Even the cutlery is against us. Oh, we're back to everything critting me again. do 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 do. There we go, we're getting them down now. Can you stop attacking me now? Oh, I didn't want marsh onions, they're horrible. Alright, rest. That dragon took my daughter! Yes, I'm afraid it did. You're a terrible parent, deal with it. The dragon flew away with my dear princess! This is terrible. I slew all the dragons, didn't I? We'll save her. Which way did they go? Naughty Marsh is the place to go. That bird keeps turning up. I'm curious about that bird. That bird knows too much. Okay. Where's the dragon, talking dove? Not here, I hope. There is much to explain, you see. Fancy meeting you here, heroes! Are you here to help us fight the dragon? I'm here to take control of the dragon mint business. Is this about time? Oh, really? Okay. Seven? Okay. It should be fun. That's nice, I like that. Okay. You all keep doing that, that's fine. Oh, nice crit. And one down already. And you. Yep, good. They're all on low health. They're all going down next turn. Cool. Bye. You leave it that long to get a crit. Wow. Just wow. I'll just reschedule for next week. Right. The talking dove led you to the naughty marsh, but no dragon. Why are we here, talking dove? We must save the princess. You cannot defeat the rainbow dragon. Sure we can. We're 3-0 versus dragons. The rainbow dragon is too powerful. You must craft a dragon slayer ring. Do we have time for crafting? The princess is in danger. The dragon will not harm her, though you can never be sure with dragons. You seem to know an awful lot about this dragon, talking dove. The sorceress enters in a puff of smoke. Why shouldn't I? Sorceress, you're the talking dove? Other way round. Please travel to Big Town and get the Dragon Slayer ring recipe from the blacksmith. Okay. The blacksmith's going to be that collector bloke again, isn't it? He's in this a lot. Oh! It's not him! I know why you're here. Take a look at this Dragon Slayer ring recipe. You can make a bunch of these rings. Preparation is half of the battle. You may need to get ingredients from Expandria Castle. Hurry! Craft a Dragon Slayer ring. Okay. I know how to make one. It was already in my thing. I'd need that. That's what I need. Where am I going to get dragon mint from? Do they have dragon mint at Expandere Castle? I don't think they do. No? So where am I meant to get... Yeah, I can buy that there. Might as well get a couple of those, just so that I've got them. But that doesn't tell me where I need to get, where I can get dragon mint from. Where do I get dragon mint? Okay. Do I get it in the swamp? Oh goody, more onions. Well, that's six. Oh goody, another statue. I already had a statue. Better boy, you learn how to prepare a local dish. It seems marsh onions are good for something. Oh, okay. Right. I don't know where I can get dragon mint from, though. Nowhere sells dragon mint, so where do I get dragon mint? I'm gonna have to look it up. Where can I get dragon mint? Where to get dragon mint? The bigger bandits drop them, I think. I got one in Naughty Marshes, a successful fight with bears. Supposedly, yeah, Naughty Marshes. Naughty Marshes. Ugh. Right. Supposedly I need to fight you. Yeah. Let's battle you lot. Do 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 do. Please give me dragon mint. Yay! Yeah, that'll do. Don't really want to do any more. Right, go to there. No, we might as well go up there. Just got to buy a couple of rings, I think. Might as well make a couple of them. Now, does it take two dragon mints? I got two dragon mints, and yet it is interesting. Okay. Mind, body, and senses. Yeah, you can cope. You're getting the dragon ring. I swear I got more than... Okay. Crafty! Yay! Oh, so close. Right. Now what? Back to Expandria Castle. Fight of the Discords. Okay. Please rescue my daughter, the princess. Hurry, you must stop the rainbow dragon before she reaches Big Town. The airship is our only... No, we just come from Big Town. We've just come from Big Town. You overtake the rainbow dragon. The dragon is carrying the princess. Well, this complicates things. The dragon flies over the airship. The princess drops onto the deck. Let's slay the dragon. Stop! That dragon is my mother. Please don't kill her. Knew it. I called it. You can opt to subdue instead of slay the dragon. Will that change the dragon fight in any way? Only how we talk about it after. Let's subdue that dragon! Okay. Now let's try and not do too much damage to this dragon all at once. We need it to at least get, you know, a couple of goes, maybe. Or at least one. Everybody heal. Ooh, okay. Oh, that's fine. You're down. We have subdued the dragon! Chromatic pendant. Ooh, nice! Right. Where's my mage? Oh, okay, let's do this then. Chromatic pendant. Right, we'll take one of your rings off and give you a chromatic pendant instead. Yeah! You are badass, girl! Okay. You knock out the dragon, it crashes to the ground far below. Whoop! Alright, rest. I don't know what we've got to do now. Dragon family matters, okay. The rainbow dragon said she is the Dragon King's daughter. He polymorphed her into Lady Polly to save her when the dragons were defeated. I married a dragon? That's impossible. I helped the queen fake her own death when the polymorph spell grew weak. She didn't want anyone to know she was a dragon. Here, read her diary. I don't believe it. It's a really smart king. A DNA test on the Dragon King's skull proves it. DNA evidence? That settles it. My wife is alive. The rainbow dragon crashed in the Red Wastes. Escort her to Expandria Castle. Aha, okay. Go there. Zoom, zoom! Peace, heroes. My destructive rage was only a mother's protective instinct. My mum does that. Bygones. I will fly far, far away and trouble this land no more. Don't do that. The king sent us to bring you home. Queen Polly. Escort the rainbow dragon to the castle. Okay. We're going to go there, and we're going to get attacked. Watch, watch. Oh, we didn't get attacked. Oh. Mother. Daughter. Holly. Smarty, sorry about the castle. What a happy reunion. I'm not crying, you're crying, shut up. Ooh, lots of XP, yay! Not enough to level anybody. Is that it?